damage. What the hell? What the fuck is going on over there? Now the client crashed.
Yo. There we go. It's updating real quick and should be good.
Odyssey also is on sale. Fuck.
Have I gotten a chance to talk to you about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ?
Oh. Mecha Aurelion Soul's on sale too. Fuck.
Excuse me, sir. Is anyone home?
Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me?
No, yeah, I'm just knocking. I was wondering if you had a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
No, I don't.
When is a good time for me to come back?
Never.
Okay, sir. How about Tuesday at 4?
Okay.
Okay.
Damn. Quick math. That's 12, 1350? 1350 RP? If I were 1350 RP, it would be $10. $10 for skins that are really cool on two champs that I don't play. Fuck.
The choice is yours.
Yeah, I know. Dude, I mean, the Mecha Aurelion Soul skin is dope as fuck.
That's a classic one.
What?
That's a classic one. That's been a dope skin, like. It's been a popular skin for a long time.
I don't think I've ever seen it in play. Because nobody plays it.
Barely ever, yeah. Barely. Not in our Elo.
No, yeah. I mean, I don't think in any Elo, to be honest. And then Odyssey also is pretty sick.
Wait, what, dude? No, dude, all of the streamers I watch, there's an Aurelion Soul in, like, every other game.
Really?
Yeah, I watched Chase Shaco, Sneaky, Tarzan. And Cutie Pie, all of them. I saw Aurelion Souls in there. Some of them even banned it. Because it was fucking annoying.
Interesting.
It It's at 53%. It's like it's going kind of fast now though, so.
I'm gonna do it.
Do it, pussy. Who cares?
Doing it.
Do it, pussy.
All right, Aurelion Soul. Boom. Done.
I'm doing it.
Odyssey Yasuo. Boom. Done.
Ooh, you got Odyssey Yasuo.
Yeah. They're both 50% off.
Oh, they are?
Yeah. That's what I was saying. I mean, for the two of them, like, they're just really good skins. But I would never pay full price for. Because I don't really play the champs, but... And that off chance of ARAM, I want a dope skin.
Ooh,
there's Dragon Knight Mordekaiser for 520. Do I get that one too? Do I just go all out?
I'm actually really interested to see how as your skins are now.
I know.
Cause I have one. I have the.
This one says it's limited
dragon,
time.
I have Dragon Knight.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Yo, whip it out. It's 520. It's on sale right now.
You want to see it?
Yeah, I want to see it.
Can I invite you to a fucking custom game?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
How?
I want to just start it and maybe I can spectate. Or yeah, I think maybe you can add me.
Oh, no, I got it. Wow, I'm trolling myself. Naturally. Dude, you know they got rid of the Blitz app?
Entirely?
Yeah, they fucking, it wasn't like working, so I deleted it off my computer, and then I went to go re-download it. Yeah, I was like, I'll go reinstall it, because like, it was like running slow as fuck. And then I went to go do it, and now they have their like own website, like u.gg, so.
Good.
Yeah. Wait, why good? You showed it to me.
Yeah, but they weren't doing like anything with it. Devolved into such shit. Look at this skin. Wait, that's Dragon Knight? That's not Dragon Knight.
Oh my god, I'm trolling. Oh my god, I'm trolling.
Yeah. What's
not? I'm trolling. Oh my god. Naturally. There we go.
There we go.
Oh my god. What's wrong with me? I actually really want to play Mordekaiser in, like, a legit game, but I'm nowhere near.
Okay, so this is it. That's kind of cool.
Oh, he has a completely different hammer, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, the skins are awesome, dude.
What's his back? Is it any different? Oh, okay. What's my back? That's kind of cool.
Oh, that's so cool. The fuck? You can do your own spaceship. Alright. Ooh. Oh, he's going into hell.
Oh, wait. That one didn't finish. Hula hoop! Oh, that just makes sense. What are my abilities look like?
Oh, I thought this was I thought this was practice mode for a second. I kept trying to like reset my cooldowns or like give myself extra gold.
All right, we can quit.
Okay.
Do want to get that skin though.
Aurelian Soul Rage Quit.
Fuck you, piece of shit. I'll think about it. I'm not sure yet.
I don't think it's worth it. It's nothing special. I got it in a box like 2 years ago.
Oh, gotcha.
And then I didn't buy it.
Support.
And then I you know, they did the Mord rework, and I was like, oh shit, I kind of want to see the King of Clubs one now.
Yeah.
Remember that skin? That one was dope. Like on the old Mord, I can't imagine how cool it is now. Yeah. Goodbye, Blitz app. You are no more.
I can uninstall mine then. Not like I ever used it.
Yeah. Like when you go on the website, it's the exact same thing. The only thing that sucks is it doesn't import your runes. Like if you ask it to.
Good.
Like I turned the auto import off, but I liked. You know, and then you have to like search every player. You know, you don't just have their stats like that right there. You know, where it says like hard to gank or like losing streak, that kind of thing. I miss that. Yeah. I hate Skype so much, dude. It like literally pops up notifications like every fucking 10 seconds. It's the most annoying thing.
Dude, everybody's been banning Mordekaiser too. Just like I haven't even seen a good one yet.
I have. I've had like two. And even then they haven't been getting like fucking fed, you know? They're just kinda there. They'll be like 3-3-10, you know?
Yeah.
They don't do anything amazing. They're just kind of there. Actually, one of those games, the Twitch games I showed you today, the Mordekaiser just constantly kept taking the ADC into his ult, and it would just take him out. He got so mad in chat. He was like, "Stop fucking doing that."
So you could cleanse it.
Yeah. Well, he's an ADC. He has heal flash, you know.
Well, yeah, but I'm saying like you can get a QSS or take cleanse instead.
Can you QSS it? Are you sure?
It says you can cleanse it. I'm pretty sure that's what, like, you can GP orange it.
Mm.
Like.
Let's go into the practice thing and do it.
Okay. Ash Yumi, though. I mean, do we just hard engage on the Yumi?
For sure. Like, my mom's going to bed. Hold on, let me say goodnight.
Oh my god. Leona or something? Leona?
Who should I pick?
Leona, Leona.
What are you going, Leona, now? Oh, I missed my Blitz app, dude.
Aftershock.
I'm gonna take Font of Life for you. When I stun them and shit, it like heals you when you attack them.
Cool.
It's actually pretty good.
Thank you so much. Alright, let's fucking do this. Serious mode. Put that shit away.
I am. Let's do this shit, bro. Fuck this shit.
No distractions. Gonna motherfucking kill some bitches. Actually, some going here.
Oh, dope. My ping went down.
Dude, what the fuck you guys doing? Ward it! Holy shit, you fuck fucks! Hot on the trail. I mean, we have actually pretty decent.
I'm down for that, yeah. Which stun is longer, my E or my
Q? But yeah. Your E would be fine, I think. Wait, why did he take W?
Yes.
Me? Miss? Not by a long shot.
Oh, Kha'Zix is so low, dude.
Yep. I'm gonna take all three of these. Just kidding.
Hit two? Minute 22 on my thing. My ward. Let's keep it kosher.
Yep.
My bad.
Meet the long gun of the law.
Got it.
Oh, I don't know what you meant.
Boarding.
Yep.
Being under the gun.
You got that?
Yep, yep.
Okay. Wow. Okay. So stupid. Really had pressed the attack and two traps on her.
I think you stayed a little too long. Or you healed too late.
I thought I had
healed right away.
Oh, I was already ignited, so. Kind of fucked me. I got fucking exhausted and ignited, so that's always fun.
She made it.
Of course.
So many bad guys. So I will have a charge for this.
Should probably shove this.
Watch out, mid's missing.
Is it a bodyguard? Wanna see a hat trick? I'm fucking no man already.
I love it.
Poorly placed. What the fuck is going on here? That was a hard force. Yeah, I should have just backed off a little bit more. Awkward.
Very. Did get the drag, which is nice. Don't be caught flat-footing.
She only came back with this, though. We can abuse that. Or we should abuse it, I should say. She has six, so does Yuna, so care for that.
I have flash in 1 minute.
Alright, I had blow mine to get out of that. I have heal.
I wonder, would my ult, like, cancel Yumi's?
No. She's untargetable. I'll let you get that. Do you have any more wards?
Time for a shakedown.
Fucking
do you see eye, do you see like eyes above my character right now?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Just, I think, yes. Bugged. Yes, I think it's bugged, okay, from sorry. Ash. Mm, 261 Q on her, it's not bad. Oh, I have blue buff? Okay, we need to abuse that then. She might have ult coming back up soon.
I have the tools for the job.
Here comes Fiber. Gone too.
Not by a long shot.
I mean, do you want to check the bush before we push out? You could just be very patient. Okay.
Want to see a hat trick?
Dope, okay. Got success here.
Thank you.
Get him, Omomu! Dude, come on! Fight them! Oof. Yeah, didn't even get a fucking assist on that.
Oof.
Yeah, I mean, it kind of fucked me more than anything, actually.
She flashed, so.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, you do that, I'll do this. Oof. The fuck am I being pinged for?
Oh shit, I'm low, wow. Bro, you could've walked through the tower. Look how low he is. Were there minions? Look at him!
What are you talking about?
Look at him!
There were no minions, you dipshit! What the fuck are you guys talking about?
Relax.
What the fuck you guys want me to do?
I thought you were just hitting the I didn't know that there were no minions under it.
Why the fuck do you think I'm back here?
I didn't see you back there, I was fighting.
You're all retards.
I mean, you could have walked up, like, this way.
This turret plating, fucking more valuable than drag. You're all just retards. Not gonna... Backslash, mute, wall. There, done. That'll save my sanity after now. She might have just ult.
I got this one. Ooh, they are mad. Ooh. Think we can all in them?
No.
No?
She has Bork and fucking Yumi has that. I don't think so. I don't feel comfortable doing it. Kha'Zix is mid though. Obnoxious, I don't have any way to fucking heal right now.
Come here.
Let's come down. Do you have a control for that at all? Hey, this is so sad. I mean, we should be...
I thought you were backing.
No, I'm staying for cannon.
Oh, why didn't you say something? I would have stayed.
Yeah, I wanted to be the bot lane to get the first tower. Also wanted Lux to come down. I was just jerking off river for no reason. Fuck, was even there. Come. I don't need words. We need to just take this and rotate mid. Just want them to rotate. slowly.
Don't be caught flat-footing.
No, I vote. Can't ping it. Blue trinket.
An ally has been slain.
So they don't know we're doing drag. What the fuck is that damage? Is here she can cover. Did someone take Harold? I guess they took it. Who's the top, right? I'm not sure. I get one of those. Actually. Some of those. You guys are fucking insane. All those ults are so fucking obnoxious. I'm so tilted. God, everybody else is having a better time than I am.
I was wrong.
Nothing. Just get fucking ult bopped by everything and everybody.
Man, like I've told you so many times, you gotta get out of bot. You know?
I know. This role is Garbo.
You gotta get out of bot lane, you know? Holy fuck, I'm so slow. There we go.
Here
comes Kazix, yay! Coming for thine ass! F!
You, my friend.
He flashed, bro! What the fuck?
What was that combo, though?
What? How was I supposed to know he was gonna flash? I didn't know if he had it or not.
Where's all my support? Why is nobody moving?
Let's go Baron.
What? What the fuck is this call? This is the weirdest fucking call of my life. Special. I don't think that's actually watching anything over here.
Ahem. Mein Kampf, am I right?
I don't know why we didn't push mid there with a pushing wave.
Oh. Un El Infernal? It is black. There is a lizard there.
I have the tools for the job.
He did this thing. Anybody can see Sandy look at all? No. Down Kha'Zix, guys. I guess we'll just let the tanks chase all the kills.
Sorry, bud. I went for the Yumi. I didn't know Kha'Zix was gonna ult go after you. I thought he backed off. Oh shit.
I'm legitimately so fucking sad right now. If we just do this, like...
Here's no mana.
Yo, Mubu! Dude, why the fuck are my tanks so goddamn far back? All the fucking time.
I mean, Amumu was walking there yet. It's not like he was walking there.
Just saying, in every other instance, like...
Ah, okay. There he
this
is.
Fucking arrow. So help me God.
There he is.
Oh, Cassidy's still here? Why are we all trying to fight in the back of the Baron pit? Oh no, we have the buff.
Heimerdinger's last stand.
I just don't understand the point, like, we kept re-engaging even though we kept the numbers.
Wanna see a hat trick?
I wish either tank would fucking sit on my face. Right here. Okay.
Let's invest.
Just gonna go potion. My tanks are fucking trolling me. This Vigar's a fucking problem.
Bit. Hmm. I got a kind of does.
No idea what you just said.
Can you hear me? Hello?
I'm not your person, nope.
Me? Hello?
Nope. What? Talk.
I said I was gonna build Locket.
Tanks, please. How short of a cooldown is that E? Holy shit. Fuck off.
Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like these odds, boys. I'm...
shit again. For love of God, end. I just went out of this game.
Please, please, for all that is holy, just end.
He landed an ult on him.
Three seconds, yeah. Oh, okay.
Holy shit.
Holy cow, dude.
Oy.
Fucking hell.
Oof. Plus 16 LP. Get the fuck out of here.
Wow, Kha'Zix took the most damage in the entire game. That's crazy.
That's so stupid.
Total damage. Holy Vhagar.
Yep. Dude, he was a fucking problem. Oh, and at one point I checked, he had like 300-something AP. Okay, let me check to see if this is... Oh, no, it's probably not patched now that it's fucking moved. God damn it.
Oh, baby. Oh, dude, I can't play Division.
Why?
When I was swapping over to my swap, like setting my laptop up, I accidentally unplugged my PS4 from the wall, and it turned it off, and it like canceled the update, so it started back over. And since I put the Ethernet cable to my laptop, the Wi-Fi on the PS4, the Wi-Fi here is not the
Yeah, I also didn't realize it's 500 megs. I mean, it's not bad. It says 4 minutes, but still.
Yeah.
One second, let me pee. Holy fuck, that game.
Mean, that's good. I like it. It's kind of a bitch, but I like big updates. New stuff. Plus, I'm in my series now for Silver One, dude. Carry me, doormat. Carry me to victory. No, like actually, like for real, carry me to victory.
Holy fuck, I've never seen more assassins plus a Yuumi run at my face in my entire life.
Yeah, that was AIDS.
It's like, I don't know, you and Mumu didn't peel for me, and then you guys like chased after the Veigar who would just drop an
I
E.
know, dude. Like, I know. I have such an. I'm in the mindset that I'm ADC and I'm relying. Like, I'm having someone just worry about following me, you know? But I'm like, in the middle of the fight, I'm like, oh shit, I'm support. I need work.
How did I get here?
No, that one fight in the river where you're like the second one.
There were so many, I got raped.
Yeah, it was the second one. It wasn't the Infernal Drake. It was the one after it. And you were like, I was going for Veigar, and then I was like, oh shit! Like, I think you got killed, and I was like, oh fuck, dude, I'm a support. I need to like,
I died a lot that game.
yeah, I was like, I need to stay back, you know.
Granted, I mean, like, early I played that, like, fucking monkey because of Ash ult and Yuumi ult. God damn, those fades.
Should I ban Yuumi, dude? She's annoying as fuck.
If you want to, sure. I'll ban
And this kid
Nessus.
just fucking none bans. Awesome.
Do not try my patience.
It's a fucking level 6. Holy shit.
Yeah, their level 6 sucked.
Never mind. Division patch is 7 gigs. Cool.
Yeah, I was about to say, like when I was on Red Dead and we came and you invited me to the party, when I looked over at it said like 7 point something.
That's so stupid.
And I was like, what is he talking about, fucking 100 gigs?
Oh, because the game itself is like 90.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I was playing League while my division installed, and it installed fucking 25 minutes, 20 minutes at my apartment.
Nice. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. For me, it says 40 minutes, which isn't bad. It's not great, but not bad.
But not bad. Exactly. Exactly. And that's the other thing too. On u.gg, I have to like type in Morgana and go and then like select silver and then select NA and then select, you know, who counters her. It takes up so much time.
Do we got like Lulu or somebody?
She beats Lulu.
Does she?
Rules are
Karma?
made to be broken.
If you want.
Like buildings.
Resilient.
Or people.
I can't play Zillion, I can play Karma.
Should I go Glacial Augment, Jinx?
Sure.
Where you going,
he
bitches?
He said very carefully.
What's the cooldown at?
Timidly, wait, that's the word.
I mean, the cooldown is 7 to 4 seconds per
year. Timidly, that was the word I was looking for. I'm very proud of myself for finding the word.
Dude, 4 seconds, I don't know. Could be OP. It's like a built-in red buff. Minus the burn.
It lasts for 4 seconds?
No, it lasts 2 seconds. The cooldown on it is 7 to 4 seconds. Press the attack now, I guess.
I don't know, man. It is my series. No, lethal tempo.
Ugh, I hate lethal tempo.
Why, dude? It's fucking broken on Jinx.
Fine. Trust me. Go on my cheesy build, though. I went demolish. Bone plating.
Fuck, dude. I didn't take... Damn it. I didn't take... Revitalize for you. Damn it. Revitalize is broken on Karma, dude.
Damn. What is it again?
That's where 10% of your heals and shields or whatever are increased. The one that Soraka takes.
I'd say and Airy too. Comet's good for like harass, but
yeah. Once again, I still feel like my Blitz app is in the background just giving me the best build. And I fucking
rush,
I didn't look it up.
Rush Athenes. It's the next best thing.
That's the other thing too, because like when I pick someone, I have to like fucking click on Karma, and then once again hit Silver, NA.
I mean, stop, relying on that shit. Just use your intuition.
I mean, I don't know runes that well for supports. That's the only reason why.
I mean, Ahri's usually pretty good on anybody that can shield. Because it gives you, like, that extra shield. And then your mana. Shit. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Kind of like your team. Sort of. I mean, there's this kind of aids, too. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Who needs reason? I have a good feeling.
Yeah, but their team's hard. Like, for them.
Eh? Nah.
Like, Elise, Ryze, and Urgot. Like, Elise, Ryze. I don't know. Elise is a hard champion, dude. For me, at least. I don't get it. I don't get her. I know. I've played her in, like, practice mode, like, millions of times, but I just, like, when I get in-game, I'm not confident enough. You can stop that. Dude, I'll fucking flash. I'll troll. Shit is annoying as fuck.
Yeah, it is. I fucking hate this champion. Why does it look so small now?
What?
The autos. It's not like really a machine gun, it's just...
Hurry! Rocket!
Well, I got two of those.
Yeah, you got two. I am your What's up, bitch? Ow! God, I fucking love.
Oops.
We are unwarded as fuck.
Elise is top though. She's at Raptors.
She's mid. I got it, nice.
Yeah, you can help show the wave like that. That's fine.
Mm-mm,
girlfriend.
Ooh, ow. Kinda hit me with that. Girlfriend. I don't think so. Did you get that?
Yeah.
Your boy's alive.
Two flashes. One's in this bush. Go. Oh, never mind. you can ping their flashes. Ash and Elise, and then Ash heal.
Actually? Let's fucking go! Did you like that mantra W?
To get the heal off?
To get my heal off? Yeah? What do you think?
I'm more or less just surprised that you know what the ability does.
I was waiting for you to say that.
Like, I mean, that within itself is just...
Do you want to know when I read it?
Like, 2 seconds before that happened?
6 minutes and 6 seconds ago.
Sick. This is obnoxious.
She in there?
Oh my god, I just...
My ADC's trolling?
Yeah. Kind of. Did he just hit that? He just fucking hit that, didn't he?
What?
The plant.
Yes, he did. Can they hear that?
Oh, they can see it, though, on the map.
They can?
Yeah!
Oh, the vision one. I thought you meant the exploding one. I thought you meant, like, the jump one.
I mean, I think they can hear that, too? I'm not sure. I think
if they're looking
enough
at the exact right time.
Yeah.
Oops.
I think if they have, like, a, you know, ward on it or something, they can hear it.
Fuck, my bad.
No. Damn, this
ah!
Sucks. What did she come back with? Just coal fields.
Okay. Wait, what?
Should I go Stormraiser, though?
Are we gonna see a fat Essence Reaver Ash? What is she building? What the hell? It's weird.
I mean, that's probably just all she had. close to 6.
I mean, if you only had 1,100, then you buy your pickaxe for IE.
I guess so. I might go Stormraiser, though.
Buy your pickaxe and then buy boots. Or whatever. Oh, God, I'm trolling.
At least Mord got that?
Yeah, my bad. I was gonna try and Mantra W one of them, but I think if we were too far away, I would have had to step back. I think I fucked up. Fucking A, dude.
Yeah, maybe I have to be careful for Ash ult at this point. Fucking low. I'm so sad they didn't just kill him. Oh, there's an Elise there. How fucking long was she there for? Okay, we need to get some fucking wards down. This is unreal.
Was that me?
Yep. Oh, just back. She's backing at least. She doesn't have ult. She's 0-4 though. got some plating. Didn't see. She doesn't have Q.
An enemy has been slain.
Folly bear. Folly bear. This volley bear. Holy fucking Christ, how long does it take to get here? I'm generally so sad right now. This isn't worth it. Where the fuck did it go?
I'm trying to care, but I just can't.
Unreal. Fucking real.
What?
Apparently I just like ulted the shop or something.
How?
I don't know. I was pointing down mid lane. I have no idea how that would have happened. I was even staring at the Elise. I was like, oh yeah, here it comes, here it comes. And Mordecai is just spamming my ult. Okay, can you like... This game would be a lot easier.
How is she always here?
Because there's an open mid.
Oh.
Oh, she's fed off, you know, I guess. I don't know. Well, fuck. Ugh. I wasn't expecting that damage. Whatever. This game's fun.
Oh, what the hell? Dude, silver one!
You did it.
I did it!
Wait, report rise.
I did it! After all this time! Oh my god!
Those GFs that come dumpster.
Damn. AFK.
But I mean, they surrendered, you know, with 5 votes. That means he participated in it. So he was just sitting at base.
Yeah, I reported him.
Cool.
Dude, silver fucking one.
Dude, 33 LP. I haven't seen this much LP in like 5 weeks.
Just be happy.
Okay, you can ADC. Do you want ADC?
Huh?
So do you want to ADC?
I don't know. I don't really care.
Like the low stress of support?
I guess. But like, not really.
So ADC.
But if it's working, it's working. I don't really care.
Okay, ADC, I can support.
I love how I do like all, when I'm playing by myself, like without you. In solo queue, and I just like do all this work. I lose all these games, and then like I've gotten to my silver one promos, like or my silver two promos for silver one.
Am probably I like four. Or...
No, ADC. I probably gotten there like 4 times, and I just get trolled both games because I get a free win. And then I always like lose 3 more games and go down to like 40 LP.
Death is like the wind.
And then.
Always by
we play together, and I just we win like 3 games in a row. Two games, sorry.
It feels like 20 games.
Yeah, right. Is that Nico support?
Probably. Brand?
What if it's not, though?
What's fine?
Always a bandle gunner.
Oh wait, at the chroma. Once a bandle gunner, always a bandle gunner.
Oh fuck.
Aftershock.
Got it. get it.
Ships owned by cruise giant Carnival Corporation emit 10 times more air pollution than all of Europe's cars.
Damn.
Do I go coal?
No.
Why?
Ew. It's a waste of money. Come on. Where are these guys going, bro? Are we gonna get a blitz invade or no?
She's in sweeper.
I really hope that was your stuff.
Phase check. Oh. You've seen that in pro play though, right?
What?
Where like junglers will put a ward down back and then get sweeper.
No.
Yeah, it's like the new strat for junglers.
Kinda cool.
Yeah, it kinda makes sense. So you can like check their buff and then like for all of your ganks, just super safe.
Look at that leash.
Phase check.
Phase check. Bah! We're good. Look at that fucking leash.
Oh. That's a Nico.
Did you get into the sugar again?
Interesting. Get up here. Go. Go. Fight these bitches. That's an interaction. Farming like a fucking monkey though.
gonna triumph, dude. Let's.
Not even close. Yeah, they're super weak early. Should abuse that. I really don't have a good buy, but get some long swords, I guess. Some more pots. That's all I'm good for.
Where are you going?
I don't know. It's just wanting combat stats.
Combat stats. Yeah.
I had like 800 gold, so.
800 gold. Yeah. You could have just sold your Dorans and gotten a pickaxe.
Yeah, but I want plane sustain since it's still keep dreaming, buddy. Just the pickaxe isn't worth it. I can do this. I'm going to get ready to pop it.
What the fuck are these fools?
They backed, I'm sure. I don't think they backed. After we backed. Let's see, just Archive.
Oh, he's mid.
Thomas, you ready? You ready? Focus on the lane, fuck them. Should be positioning between these waves and like try and catch them. Not now though. Too many minions. So many seconds of my wood.
I don't have any wards, so I'm gonna be careful. Wait, what? Yi's mid.
Cool, you got that. We can see if we can catch him more. Okay. Nope, okay. Was an immediate then. Also put a fucking leash on that guy.
I have no man. That's right, bitch.
That's interesting. Oh. Thomas.
Oh, cool. Whatever. I got the Nico Flash. Well, now he wants
to. Well, I mean, you didn't do anything to set up an ult for him. We weren't gonna do it under turret. Why?
Good night, sweet prince.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm here.
Yeah, I'm pretty big now.
Shit.
I'm not even close.
I'm sad.
He likes to be well done.
Geese mid?
Yeah, we can. If you pick him, we can fight him. Just do it back more. Oh, wait, no mana.
Oh my god, I have no mana.
Deal. So use W. I'm dead. I'm just gonna do that. We can stay,
I got a mana for a hook. That's about it.
Is there anything you don't need? Thomas, in position, please. Where are you going?
I don't know, I was going up.
What? They're coming down.
Turret plating will fall soon.
And
shut down.
Word's big. Careful, Fizz. Fuck me, windwalling then.
I need to back, dude.
Sejuani, there's a fucking ward here, you dumb bitch. Do others? Do you have a control word for it? Oh. Wait, no, no Fizz is here. No, I don't want to fight. They're here. Just leave. You need a bat. Finish on Nico. Come on, minion wave, please.
Oh wait, they have a gin?
Yeah, top one. going top, you just stay with the group. Three of you bought it. What the actual fuck?
Wait, what?
Oh, sure. That was an interaction to have.
Cool.
Oh, that was really fucking stupid on all of your parts. The fuck were three people mod for?
I don't know, I just followed Sedge, because she pinged bot.
Sedgewon is a retard, first and foremost. That was so fucking stupid. Sweep.
Alright, I already used it back there.
No. What?
What?
No. Like, unless we see you bot, you're not doing it. That's Nico. Oh, wait, Mord's a thing. Fuck.
Yeah, you probably.
Wait, what? Just fucking Yi and Fizz on my face.
I mean, we killed Yi, like.
I mean, after he Alpha Striked.
Nice.
any front line, not really. One more attack speed, though. Maybe that doesn't build into that anymore. What the fuck? Control. Does that still need go?
No. Oh, I think it is, yeah.
I thought the split came from that one. There's Ord back here, wasn't there? Okay, come on, fight him.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
What? God, we needed the fountain to kill him.
Stay silver, kid. If you don't even know what the fuck was going on in that fight, but act like it. I put my bomb on Fizz, and right before I could get it to blow up, Ward just yanks him into ult. So I didn't get the fucking reset. It's unreal. Yeah, Nico's weak as fuck. Like, they nerfed on hit Nico. Jungle, before you back. I need a stopwatch.
Oh my sweet god, he has a GA.
Yep. and shout. Go stop him, go stop him! Good exhaust. Exhaust him. Exhaust him.
Melted.
What do you do against that?
I've
frozen heart.
I guess I have no idea, dude. Holy fucking shit. There's literally no other champion like that in the entire game. Oh my god, like, you can't even... If you just get a decent enough player on that champion, that's what...
I mean, not even, like, he was just fed. Like, he just had the items for that to happen. He was just sitting there autoing, he wasn't, like, outplaying anybody, he just went... A-A-A-Q. A-A-A-Q. God.
Nuts.
And Sejuani on that fight when fucking three of us are around him. Ease him when he's in GA. Like, that's a great stun right there.
Well, I think she tried to do it. I think she was just, like, pressing buttons. She wasn't really paying attention to... She wasn't paying attention to, like, when it was happening.
I mean, he was dead. Damn, plane was going so decent too. Alright, so ban Nasus and Yi.
I guess.
Is that our new thing? Do we just default onto the... If someone's going Draven, they're a smurf and they'll just win on anything anyway?
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
Like, I even tried to, like, ult him out of fights after he queued in. That didn't do shit. Yeah, like, I don't... Why didn't Mord just ever ult Yi? That's what I don't understand.
Yeah, like, never did.
No.
Not once. I mean, it would've... He would've killed Mord instantly in there.
Yeah, but like maybe we
could have had it. Yeah, we could have had a better chance if he just like we didn't have to worry about him flanking us.
Right. I mean, that was the thing. Is like in that last fight, he literally just walked from behind us.
Right behind us.
Yeah. And I was like, well, this is a thing. Just give me a break. I hate ADC so much. Oh, we're gonna do a double support. But maybe not in your fresh silver one.
Not my fresh silver one. I wanna win. What should I do?
I don't know. Something with, like, sustain.
Nautilus?
That's not sustain, but sure, whatever. Not at this point.
Eh? That's super weird that, like, I literally never see Gnar in any of these games. And then our top laner hovers Gnar. And then the enemy first pick is Gnar.
Oh my god, their team. Holy shit.
Oh boy. Where do you go in Soraka?
Airy. That game's tragic.
Tragic.
And their bot lane was super weak. Like, Nico Thresh. Nico's going on hit too, like, not even AP. That Jhin was an on fire. I mean, literally, he just carried that game for them. I'm afraid of a lot of champions. Udyr, Ahri. Get the fuck out of here. You have 21 kills, you just one-shot them.
Yeah.
I'm kind of surprised he didn't build Shojin, though. Dude, what the fuck is going on over there?
I'm dying? Getting sick, yeah.
What's about my Kai'Sa Lux?
I've got values. They stack up nicely.
Oh shit.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Okay. Yeah, that.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Scream if they're invading. Turn to update.
Minions have spawned.
Come back.
Get paid. Everybody's just get out. Dipping.
We're disbanding.
Yep.
Yas, bitch. Well, yeah, don't go the pussy way, bro. This is my path. Sauced.
Clean.
Oh yeah, I don't have any skill shots or anything. Okay. I'll stick back here. No, I mean like, I was walking up like I was fucking like Blitzcrank or something.
Oh.
I was like, I can't do shit. I stay behind you and heal you.
Yeah, if you can get a ward, if she's gonna keep doing that, get a ward out there.
Ow!
That fucking
crap. What's all that fucking damage? Okay. What is this?
Heal, 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 heal.
Yes. Regen, baby. Oh my god, don't hit us, please. Yes. Suck my dick. Suck my dick. More regen. Yes. Ooh. Look at that revitalized dude. Look how strong.
Alright, turn off.
Crazy. Oh, what's going on up there? Oh yeah.
Got the healing flush.
Oh yeah.
Can you heal and flush?
Wait, what?
Heal and flash Lux. And
okay.
Super. Or whatever, Kaisa.
You just brain fucked me for a sec. I was like, oh, Lux is on the other team.
Also, when I spell shielded her Q, it didn't go through, right? Like, I stopped it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Cool. So you can literally just, like, sit behind me then.
Well, let's experiment. Let her Q you. I'm pretty sure it did, though. I didn't see.
Yeah, I didn't see anything.
Nah, B. You good, B? Oh, you gave her health. That's so cute. I love Soraka. Wait, I'm pretty sure I have programmed Soraka and I didn't fucking pick it. I'm a doofus.
What's that?
A fucking doofus. Oh my god. I got thee.
That's what we do. We just pimp walk it out.
Pimp walk it out. Silence? Spell shield?
Essence Reaver, yeah.
Dude, every time I look top, there's just some fucking shit going on. I mean, like, good shit.
Yeah, that's good. I don't think he keeps winning that matchup, but whatever. Dude, yeah, like, why haven't junglers focused bot at all? Don't understand. It's so precious.
Oh shit, my bad. I didn't think you were here. Oh fuck. Oh wow, I fucking screwed the pooch so hard. My bad. homeboy was still here.
So flash and exhaust.
Coming. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Nope.
Not this again. What is this guy doing, man?
Can't play. Like a good jungler. Like I said, just stand behind me so I can spell shield you. Got 8 seconds on it though. Just play safe. We have no vision anyway. I'm gonna go control ward this.
Okay, there's no fucking way. Dude, I silenced her. Did you see that? That's so fucking like buggy, man.
You saw it flash.
I don't think I did. I think it just came up.
No, you, because you had it last time you died too. But gold stays.
Did it? Did I? Huh. Alright.
What are you?
Let's go!
Cool.
I'm bored. W just came up.
The only thing I look up to is the sky.
That took a hot minute, Jesus Christ. If we fucking clear the vision that we know is there, holy shit. Rise. Fucking lane, he's missing. Either shove or rotate. Fucking retards. Here comes the bonk and Lux. Why I'm looking forward.
Oh shit. Oh, LeBlanc lived? What the hell?
I'm just going mid and shoving his lane.
Wealth is mine.
Fuck bot.
Your turret has been destroyed. Loyalty is earned. It's bot.
Holy fuck, they have an Amumu? Oh, Kai'Sa, Kai'Sa, Kai'Sa!
We got four of us here.
Miraculously.
Holy shit, I need boots. This is unbearable. Oh, 600, really? God damn it.
So scared, Thomas.
I cannot save you. Oh.
I'm still pretty low. Can you keep healing? Gerald.
Oh shit.
I don't know how that didn't just block his ult, but okay. Highly questionable.
This whole game is highly.
An ally has been slain.
Laws or whatever works.
Is so cool. They're also fed, what the fuck? The fuck you spam pinging me for, dude? Where are you going? Please, ult somebody. Holy shit! Rip your butthole. Rip my butthole. Do heals?
What's that?
You can't tame the desert.
Team.
Ow.
Meanwhile, mid lane. These are still chasing her. Holy shit.
Yeah.
You've got a problem. I've got a price.
Matt, I'm tilting someone.
Yeah, me.
No. No, no, no. That's not correct.
Wrong stop. Wow, we've done zero damage this turret. Awesome. If we see them, we run. I will show them. Such a weird interaction. That fucking... I can't. That fucking damage is so stupid.
That's crazy. Does he already have full, like, Ginsus on you?
Yeah, I guess. I have no idea.
That sucks.
Basic attacks at 1,000, which is, you know, 400 shy of mine.
Oh shit, I'm the only one alive?
Yeah. This game's over. I don't know. They're too fed. The 3-8s, I mean, that actually
have
kills.
It's only 25 to 20, like.
Dude, that has... You really that fucking... like bronze to think that, Thomas?
No, but I mean, like, there's still, like, that means
kills.
Like we
have
killed
one turret. Amumu just got a fucking double kill on our two people that have kills on them.
With help.
Okay, well, not with LeBlanc's help, you know, like, not with the fed people's help. That's what they're gnar, then?
Wealth is my kind of. Oh my. Oof. Sweet Christ.
For those of you still playing at home, yes, it is a champion.
For those of you playing at home and online.
I have no damage, this is so stupid.
Nice maw.
I've got values. They stack up nicely.
There's no point in even building that. Damn it. I was coming to fucking. Oh my Christ.
Run, Thomas, run.
I'm trying. I don't understand her.
Bot lane.
Wait, what? Alright, I think that is it for the.
That was just stupid. And back down to zero.
The division, hopefully, tomorrow?
Yeah.
Not this? Woo, I'm being shielded! Yay! Yeah, I'm definitely not playing anymore. Silver one.
Oh man, just like look at the gold alone between everybody. Their support had 5,000 more than you.
I mean, it's Lux.
What?
She had 22 assists.
That's what I'm saying. Like, you know. The game wasn't even close. Like,
look at the damage on both.
Yeah,
fucking.
Sure.
It's like a stairs. Yep. For both teams. God, LeBlanc. All these champions in this motherfucking game.
But, I mean, Bob was relatively fine. Apart from that, like, one time that you just walked in and inted.
What?
I'm saying Bob was actually relatively fine, apart from that one time you just, like, walked in and inted.
Like,
we didn't.
I don't remember.
He literally walked back to lane into, like, a move of Lux, Kai'Sa.
Oh. Maybe I had my camera on something else. I was like...
I guess, I don't know. But apart from that, like, we were okay. It's just a fucking LeBlanc.
Fucking LeBlanc.
Like, the dragon spam pinging. You know LeBlanc walked into that bush and then behind Pit. And Ryze is just not clearing. Like, he didn't even clear mid. He was building up the wave mid.
Uh-huh.
And didn't even rotate. I don't know.